Buenos dias. I want to say good morning and welcome to 8 o'clock. This hour, Magic City Radio is brought to you by Grand Canyon University, enrolling now for the fall. And I told you guys, I've been hyping it up. I've been excited. I was on Instagram talking about it. This morning, we got a special guest in the studio. Can we get a round of applause for my man, Mr. Dub C?
Oh, yeah.
How you feeling, family?
Feel good, man. I'm amongst family. What's happening with the Magic?
Man, it's so good to have you on the show, man.
Man, thanks. Hey, you know what? I'm proud of you, man. For those who don't know, he up here running it. He up here running the board, doing it all.
The whole thing.
Yeah, and for those who don't know, they might just see you out there performing.
Right.
Seeing you on stage doing your thing because you go in. We done shows before.
I appreciate that.
Ladies just be throwing their panties on stage.
Relax. Oh,
and he's going hard. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy to walk in and see you doing this, man. So I commend you, man.
Man. Aww. Thank you, Doug.
Good morning, man. What's happening?
Isn't he a year ago, not knowing any of this.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Look, now I got a radio show called Dub's Corner that's on the internet, and we down right now. We'll be back up in about 6 weeks. But dude, what you doing up here?
Yes.
Yeah, we gotta pay people to do.
I know.
That's real talk. You know what? I didn't realize it was actually work until I got here. I thought people just stood behind the microphone and just tickle their own thing all day.
It's a lot to do.
Nah, it's a lot, man. What's happening with it?
Oh man, I'm just excited because tonight is supposed to go down, man.
Oh, it's going down tonight.
What you got in store for the 602?
Oh, man, we're going down tonight. We're going to dig in. You know, we're going to dig in the crate, man, and pull out some classics.
Hit them with a couple of new joints as well, and just get out there, you know, get my walk on, have fun with the crowd, and just, you know, give them what they've been lacking, man, and that's real showmanship. You know, a lot of people come through with hit records. They might have one or two singles that's getting played on the radio. They walk back and forth on stage and just do their record, and you know, and y'all know we in, and y'all know what it is. We turned up.
Let me hear you say,
and that's it.
That's about 90 of the shows that come through,
Nah.
You got a real catalog.
I got a real show. I got a real show lined up. It's going to be big tonight. We got E-40.
Yes.
E-40, you know, E-40 in town. We got the game. You know, we're going to the after party afterwards of Stratus. We're going to get out and do our thing. And, but for tonight, man, right here, the show's promoting, the radio station promoting the show. We're going to do it big tonight. We're going to, like I said, we're going to get it in. I got Melee with me. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Melee.
Pistol PCT, Crazy Tunes on the Woods of Steel.
That's what's up.
You know, Big D. What up, D?
Big D Love is in the building.
D Love in the building, man. What's happening?
I'm just excited to be here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play one of the West Coast Connection classics right now.
All right.
We're going to bow down for everybody.
Oh, bow down.
Can we do some bow down, baby?
Yeah, take them back.
Ooh.
Man, I'm about to blaze one up. You ready? I bought some good stuff for you today, Doug.
Plus, let them know it's yours.
I got more tickets for you guys coming up, baby. Keep it locked right here. This is Magic City Radio.
Magic City Radio.
Live on Power 98.3.
Bow down, baby. That is a classic,
man. Classic. West Side Connection. You know what I mean? Never be another group like it.
You think the West Side Connection will ever get back together and do some things?
Ain't no telling. You never say never.
Never say never.
Nowadays.
That's a good rule, right?
Nowadays. You know what I mean? Let's do a ticket giveaway.
Let's do that. Let's do a pair of tickets for tonight. And what I want you to do is set up a question. Maybe a real Dub C fan be the only one that knows this answer to this question. And we'll open up the phone lines and then we'll give a pair of tickets out.
All right. Well, check it out. I'm going to make it real simple. What was the name of the record that Nate Dogg, rest in peace, did with the West Side Connection?
Ooh, that's a good one. The one that Nate Dogg did with the West Side Connection before he passed away. Rest in peace, Nate Dogg.
There you go.
I may have to go to the Google.
Okay. It's all good.
There
it's
we go. 260-6983 is the phone lines. We got Dub C live in the building, baby.
Yeah.
That was funny.
Eating over here. Look around and have a food fight, and that's 2 times.
Look at you. Now look at us.
Yeah, baby. Ah. How you like that record right there, Dub?
Banging.
Is it banging?
Banging.
What's the hottest record out right now that's like hitting for you right now?
For me right now? That new Daz and Dub C.
Ooh.
That's a good answer, right?
That's a good answer.
West Coast Fish. Yeah.
That's one of your new records. Is that the one about, it's called Late Night?
Nah, Late Night. Yeah, Late Night is his first jump off record we got. And then we got Stay Out the Way right now featuring Snoop Dogg. You know what I'm saying? That new video, that'll be out pretty
soon. That's dope that Snoop, even though he's like super duper hype, he's still down with the real fools from the foot.
Oh yeah. We ain't let him go nowhere.
All right, check it out.
We're
going to take a phone call right now. We got Ernie from Chandler checking in. I think he might have the answer. Go ahead, Ernie.
Hey, what's up, Magic? I'm all good. I want you to say hello to my man, Doug C.
What up? So, Doug, how's it going?
I'm good, man. How you feel?
Good. You?
Coming out tonight?
I'm going to try. Let's see if I can get some tickets.
You got the answer to this question. What song did Nate Dogg do with the West Side Connection?
That Game Connection?
Yeah,
you're on point.
You
going now? Congratulations, Ernie. Yeah, you get a pair of passes to go to the concert tonight. You know it's gonna be off the heat.
Hey, you know I throw your W up.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. Bring it ready, man. Ready and cock. I want to see them both up, man. Throw them up. I'm gonna give you a shout out tonight. Matter of fact, all right.
All right, thank you.
All right, homie, it's all love. What station put it down, man? For Phoenix out here.
Power 98.3.
Power 98.3, still live in the studio. We got my special guest, Dub C. Can y'all give it up for the West Coast legend, Dub C, baby?
Yeah. What up? Tonight, I need everybody to come out at the Celebrity, right?
Yes, Celebrity Theater.
At the Celebrity Theater. Man, I done played that spot a gang of times, man.
You done did the Celebrity many times.
Yeah. Come out tonight at the Celebrity Theater. Come catch your boy, Dub C, getting down with my partners, The Game and E-40, out there dropping the classics, doing what we do. You know what I'm saying? Repping the West to the fullest, y'all.
That's what's up. You know what, Dub? People are so excited listening right now. You got so many fans. I even got a text from a personal friend of mine.
Is that right?
His name is Paul.
Paul.
They
what
call
up, Paul?
Him the fat guy with the skinny deal. He said, can you tell Doug to please give me a shout out?
You got $1,000? He could get you a car for $1,000.
$1,000?
Nice little bucket.
You get your 82 Ford Escort?
Look, my eyes is up. He said, nice little bucket. The eyes went down.
I'm going to keep it 100.
It's all great.
Shout out to the homie Paul, man.
Paul, what up, Paul? Shout out to Paul.
That's what it is, baby.
Fat guy with the
skinny deals.
With the slim deals.
Hey, he the fat guy with the skinny one.
The skinny one. All right. It's all good.
Hey, if I said, Dub, you pick the next record, what would you like to perform?
You know what? By being the show with me, coming out tonight at the Celebrity Theater, everybody coming out to watch me, The Game, and E-40 get down. I wanna drop a record with one of the artists that's going to be on there.
Okay.
On the show tonight. And I want to do a record called West Coast Voodoo with my homeboy, The Game.
Here it is, baby. West Coast Voodoo, live on Power 98.3. Ha!
This West Coast is voodoo. All you. Chris Blush, Essays, Mexicans. It's all good.
We do what we do. This West Coast is voodoo. All you.
West Rider. Twist the cap back and turn it up and back to get a cracking in this mother. Come to the like pointing excuses. Smelling like we in a booty. Y'all know who I be. Sizzling eyes full of Visine. Leaning in a 745 Bella Bean. Big bucks and big trucks. Bust and faded. Chewing that toothpick looking drug related. New money, new day. Same thing to pull over. Chip out and the Murray's grease out your toupee. West, baby.
Dub, I gotta ask you something.
What's that?
First of all, we are absolutely live, okay?
Uh-huh.
Can you do the verse of this right quick?
Click, click, booyah! Dub, kick the frame in. Near let the games begin as I stand. Toss the tall can on the canvas. I'm the letter of the scan. Let's take penitentiary chances. Sick with it, off the rake with it. Blue beaming in it, freshly acquitted. Grind, grimy, the big body in the big body with lyrics and hydraulics. Hotter than a Mojave. Sell it, global belly, career felon. Escalate. Call me Hawkhead, cause I love the cheese. Gangsters, hustlers, pimps, if you follow me, let me see you put your hands up like a robbery. I solemnly swear to slay down and slay this heat.
I'll put it down on 98.3 Dub C with Mr. Magic doing it worldwide. Let them know when I come through, I can't fall off. Let me stop.
Good Lord! That was amazing.
Is that for real?
You know it was real. He had that vein in his neck popped out.
Check it out. I'm sitting over here. I'm holding the earphones because it's like going
in and out,
because my adapter right here. But back to the matter at hand.
But you still killed it, baby.
Now I hear myself and I'm back on beat, getting down, doing the work with my feet. Never fall off, like I said, I'm back on Dub C. To the break of dawn, I spit it from the dome, let it see known. I'm the best one when it come to getting it on in the room. Skip, dust off my Chuck Taylors. Let them know worldwide they can't fade us. I'm the sea walking master. Get it off. Nah, let me stop.
You can't cuss.
Yeah. That's live, baby.
That is great. Live and direct, baby. Power 98.3.
What's up, AZ?
Come on, come on, come on.
little while. He don't do this for everybody, especially not the Bloods. He do it for the